So what I'm hearing is that you want to know if you'll be able to get back to hiking and doing activities independently.
Yes, that's what I was saying. What do you think?